If you can do this, you can do this. So next time you're on the pickleball courts, try this drill where you and your partner step inside the kitchen line, then start doing fast hands. If you do this before your games, everything will feel like slow motion. If you don't have a partner, you can practice the same skill at home by yourself on the Dinkmaster.